says, okay, now we have to ask the question to validate that, as we're going to use God's Ten Commandments as a guide, not my opinion. The Ninth Commandment says, thou shalt not lie. Have you ever told a lie?
No. Really want me to tell it?
Yeah, well, yeah. I have to give it two bottles of wine. Do everybody okay? So have you ever told a lie?
Yes, sir.
And what do they call people who tell lies?
Lies.
The Eighth Commandment says, thou shalt not steal. In other words, don't take anything that doesn't belong to you or go to the side. Have you ever taken anything that doesn't belong to you?
Do I have to answer?
Like bribing, couldn't I?
Yeah.
Okay, could I bribe a holy God, a just God?